Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix wrong battery percentage on your Windows computer, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution sequentially. The first solution is to run the Power Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab on the left side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Select Other Troubleshooters. Now wait for the list to load and then scroll down to the Power Troubleshooter. Click on Run corresponding to it. The next solution is to calibrate the laptop battery. Now this has been explained over a separate article, but I'll give you a brief. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command powercfg.cpl and hit Enter to open the Power Options window. Click on Change Plan Settings corresponding to the currently active power plan. Click on Change Advanced Power Settings. Now scroll down to battery and expand this, and then expand two more options, which is critical battery action and critical battery level. Critical battery action should be hibernate for both the on battery and plugged in mode, and the critical battery level should be 5% for both of these options. This is the default settings, but in case you have changed, then you can change it again from here. After this, switch off your computer and make sure that the complete battery has been drained. Once it is drained, wait for a while and then plug your computer back in and switch it on. The next solution will be to re-enable the battery devices. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Device Manager window. Expand the list for batteries. You'll find your AC adapter battery here. Right click on it and select the battery one. Right click on it and select Disable Device. Click on Yes and the battery will be disabled. After a while, right click on it again and select Enable Device. Wait for a few seconds and the battery will be re-enabled. The next solution is to reinstall the battery drivers. Go to the same page, right click on the battery drivers and select Uninstall Device. Click on Uninstall. Once it has been uninstalled, right click on the Start button, select Shutdown or Sign Out, and then click on Restart. When you reboot your system, the battery drivers will be installed once again once you're connected to the internet. The next solution is to check if the battery needs a replacement or not. And for this, we have a very specific command to check for the battery health. Copy the command line in solution number 5. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command cmd and hit Enter to open the command prompt window. Now in the command prompt window, paste this command which you just copied and hit Enter. It will give you a path. Copy this path. It's basically an HTML document. You will not be able to copy it using the right click. So press Ctrl plus C. Then go to the File Explorer window. Double click in the address bar. Paste this path here and hit Enter. This will generate a battery report. Now in this battery report, scroll down straight to the second last section, which is the battery capacity history. Compare the design capacity with the full charge capacity. If the difference is huge, for example, it's 34,000 something versus 37,000 something. If the difference is huge, this means that your battery's health has been impacted and you need to change it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the website, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.